Man, what the hell is that?
Weapons on the ground now! We have you surrounded!
Got off lucky, homie.
I'm lost. Can you give me a ride home, please?
Sure, okay. Come on.
Finally, a nice man. Thank you. I live out at Catfish View, Mount Gordo, by the lighthouse. It's very icy. Am I...
That was your fault!
Glad you came along. I was out hiking and got lost. I've been trying to flag down a car for over an hour.
Why didn't you just call someone to come pick you up?
I couldn't get a signal on my cell. And I don't really have anyone to call. Not since Mama passed. She was very hard on me. And how I loved her. I have her hair in my backpack.
What?
The days get long out at that house all alone. I don't get many visitors anymore. The gardener used to come on Fridays till he got real sick and fell off that cliff. Oh, well, you know how they like to talk. But now, it's just me. Living on soup. Soup I make from old soup. Soup after soup after soup. I have to get out of there sometimes and clear my head. Those damn birds always singing no matter how many times I poison them. Bird soup. Soup with bird. Birds with soup. Every night I think I found peace, but then morning comes and with it another fresh hell. I come up here to escape them and they're still singing, taunting me. No, the house hasn't been the same since Mama passed. Most days, I just work on my project so I can be rich and have all the gentleman callers I want, like a real lady sipping on tea on the porch. You know, I love working with rubber. Burning it, tasting it. You've got shoes. You've got feet. Am I right? Hello? Glothy cloth ears. Are you listening? You've got shoes. You've got feet. Am I right?
Man, I'm not gonna say you're wrong.
But what about shoes that look like feet?
You mean toe shoes?
Yes. Shoes that look like feet. That's what I just said. Shoes that look like feet. Shoes that look like feet. Feet that have shoes on them that are feet.
Because you know you can buy those already, right?
No, you can't, Mr. Silly Pants. How can you buy them already if I haven't made them already? Dummy, dummy, dum-dums. I like you. You're silly. The gardener was silly. He got sick. Folk talk.
You sure you okay?
Are you... This is it. Thank you. Here's my number. Will you call me sometime? I get so lonely out here all by myself. I love you.
saying, you got off lucky, homie.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
I'll put it like this. It ain't gonna rust, okay?
So, do you want to get together or what?
Now isn't a good time. I've been binging on soil again.
Your generation will sustain us.
Oh, thank God. That was so awful. Did you hear what they were saying to me? Would you give me a ride home? I don't want to walk back on my own.
Yeah, I don't blame you. Come on, let's get out of here.
Thank you. I'm seeing just off the Nora Road by the Redwood Lights track.
So what the hell was that? What were those guys?
I've no idea. I was just talking to a friend on my cell phone when I hear them behind me, yelling about the Industrial Revolution and the Internet. At first I thought, oh, a couple of senile old-timers must have wandered out of the nursing home. So I'm like, did you get lost? Anyone I can call? Then they start really shouting at me how I'm dead wood, that I've failed as a generation. The next thing you know, they've got me pinned down on the ground. Terrifying. It was so disgusting. They stink like spoiled ham. Crispy hands all over me, ranting about how technology is evil.
Yeah, except they was in a car.
Exactly. I'm thinking maybe they're like those weird religious folks who live out east that you see on MeTV, who publicly reject modern life but secretly drive to the farmer's market in a pickup and Era sneakers. Here we are. Thank you so much. I don't know what would have happened if you hadn't come along.
So what's your next couple of hours looking like?
I can't right now. I have a little problem I need to bury.
Thank you.
So, do you want to get together or what?
Now isn't a good time. I've been binging on soil again.
Are you ready to have some fun?
I can't right now. I have a little problem I need to bury.
I gotta train your ass to use the John Chop. That's a big ass pile of shit. It goes in and gotta come out, shit. Come on, Chopper. Let's go. Get in, boy.
You are through to the exclusive personal line of Devin Weston. Mr. Weston checks the service twice a day, so leave your details and wait for a response.
Hey, man!
Get on in here, come on! Get inside, Chop. Yo, get in, Chop.
I could really go for a latte right now. Well?
Get in, boy. what's your next couple of hours looking like?
Now isn't a good time. I've been binging on Soil again.
Get on in here. Come on.
Time for action is now.
What's going on? Can I see you?
Now isn't a good time. I've been binging on Soil again.
Thank you. Now stay calm. Lady, chill.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? If you have any problems, you bring her back to me. New brakes installed. Sounds like power. Sharp. Now you've got some juice. You got great taste.
Hey, what you doing? Do you want to meet up?
I can't right now. I have a little problem I need to bury.
Whatever. Hello. Make sure you come back. Did you find your size? Glad you found what you were looking for.
Hello.
Those are so comfortable.
Excuse you.
You're dreaming.
I know I grew up in Rockford Hills. I mean, it's more of a state of mind. Poverty's in my blood.
Oh, okay, okay.
Okay, let's do brunch tomorrow.
There you go. But only because you're my little girl.
Love you.
Boom! Too close!
You ain't here to apologize, huh? Man, you're being real weird, dude.
Yeah, well, you did something really weird, okay?
You crazy?
Yeah, I survived the Los Angeles streets. It's a miracle.
Yeah, it was a tough day at the office. Thanks for asking.
Ugh. There's a reason why most people haven't heard of fucking kale.
Sisters. It takes something particular. Wheels attention. The famous unsolved murder of a Vinewood starlet is one such case. For years, horny nerds have wondered what happened to Leonora Johnson. And if they would have plucked up the courage to speak to
like,
her or kill her
impossible.
Themselves. It's inspired filmmakers, writers, and copycat killers. Conspiracy theorists have... George's liberation and hidden aliens embedded amongst us for the murder.
I need a burger.
Not all crime is premeditated. Maybe drinking's your thing. Look at this drunken buffoon proving that there doesn't always need to be criminal intent to cause serious criminal damage. Or maybe you're just an overprivileged poppycock, living on daddy's pension and protesting about the unfairness of capitalism.
I'm gonna be a better me.
Maybe stock market manipulation is your bag, or loan sharking, double identity theft, assassination, or even worse. Our next guy, Stephen Haynes, will show you the flashier side of crime in Los Santos.
Oh, rolls flapping everywhere.
Cocaine and vice. Yes, speed, snort, and sex. The alliterative threesome that helped hook America on the underbelly of paradise.
Hey, so you wanna, hook up?
I'll be at the marina. Come pick me up.
Thank you.
hate thought figure. Wait for you to see what I've done with this house. Nobody will disturb us out here. Follow me, lover boy. On. Lick my scars!
So, do you want to get together or what?
Now isn't a good time. I've been binging on Soil again.